NFL training camps opening around the league, and a couple Central Texas players have been picked up today by the Cleveland Browns as former UMHB quarterback Blake Jackson, who led the crew to their national title in 2016, was picked up, as was Texas A&M defensive tackle Zakovin Henderson. And we'll join him in Browns camp as well. The NFL has gotten rid of the gradual cutdown dates, allowing clubs to wait until September to get their roster down to 53 players to start the season.